Hey man, what's good with y'all boys? Y'all see, we back out here on this Tony Yo Capone. So today, I'm trying not to get offended. I'm about to be watching racist TV ads, commercials, you know, all that type of stuff. And I want to ask y'all right quick, like, have y'all ever experienced, like, a racist moment? Me, I have so many times back on 2K, Call of Duty in the day. Like, us, like, 2000, 2001, 2002 babies, bro, we got tough skin. We was, like, 10 years old in them Call of Duty lobbies just getting egged on for no reason. Because we was young black kids, but it was this one time, bro. I just stepped in the lobby, bro. I would think I was chewing on some gums, bro. Dude was like, I can hear those lips smacking, bro. I was like, what? I know I'm doing a lot of talking. We're about to hop into the video, but one more thing, y'all. Drop a like in the next 5 seconds before I blow you down with the Nerf gun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Appreciate it, my boy. Let's hop into this bank of video, though, man. So it say disturbingly racist moments in cartoons. Point of our video is not to promote or mock the racism issue, but to show how persuasive and institutionalized it was in our culture just a short time ago, bro. For real, this is like the 1940s, 50s, 60s type jump, bro. So yeah. The CD cartoons hitting on a Southern Fried Rabbit. Buzz Bunny posing as a slave to fool. Wow. Right in our face, though.
When did he first say us?
Let's go back a million years to the very first Indian prince. He kissed some maid and start to blush, and we've all been blushing since.
Say, hey. Mama.
The portrayal of a black dog.
Okay. Why she look? Wait. Come on. Naked stars. Stereotype African. American. No! I don't even know what to say, y'all. That's crazy. Like, you feel me? I thought she was gonna go in there and pull out a bottle or something. Shawty pulled out a watermelon, bro. I see no changes.
Okay, big boy. Hey,
Mickey,
you
man.
Be my man Friday. Savvy? You Friday, me Mickey.
Savvy, you Friday, me Mickey.
Duh, this is crazy.
You Friday, me Mickey.
That's crazy. A black centaur with exaggerated features. Cleaning the hooves of a... I'm low-key, I'm not getting offended, y'all.
Oh, so a bacon, I've got some.
Oh, my bruh. All my agents, where y'all at, man? Y'all see how they be doing us, man? We gotta stick together, man. You know what I'm saying? I love my Caucus Mountain brothers, but y'all, man, dang, bruh, that's crazy. Y'all ain't even had to make them look like that. The crow leader was named.
Come on, step aside, brother.
Wow.
What's cooking around here? What's the good news? What's frying, boy?
Just look down here, brother.
And prepare yourself for a shot.
We work all day, we work all night. We never like to read or write. We're happy-hearted, how's the house? When other folks have gone to bed, we save until we're almost dead. We're happy-hearted, how's the house? Don't complain, we get our pay. And when we do, we throw our pay away.
Oh, I beg my pardon. I bow my stomach at you, very reverent. That's all right. Happy cherry blossoms to you, please. My boy,
it'd be right there in our face, though. Like, what? Popeye's probably the racist.
Damn man, it couldn't be a pair of them.
And when I say out, just I mean out. O-U-T out.
Bruh. That, I used to see this in Tom and Jerry a lot, though. Just like a black lady. And you know what I'm saying? It's just, I don't know. It was just something about it I always thought was racist. And this man, Tom, they got this man putting on a black face. Dog.
No, ma'am. I ain't no cat around here. There ain't no cat.
Oh, my bro. This is crazy. Look, another black. Like, wait. That's crap. Hold up right quick, y'all boys. Before I get into the rest of this video, I want to put y'all boys on right fast. I just dropped my new clothing line, Modest Monarch. Man, y'all already see what we got going on. I also got another t-shirt design, and then I got two hoodie designs, bro. Y'all see them on the screen right here. Make sure y'all go check them out, man. My website in the description, bro. This is not owned by nobody else. It's all Antonio, man. And y'all take some pictures in it. Once y'all get this stuff, take a picture. Send it to me. I'm going to post y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, listen, no more talking. Let's hop into the video, though, man. Alright, y'all, probably the last clip now. I say one of the most racist moments live on television. Shaking my head, this is crazy. Alright, listen.
Seems like
man.
A cool guy. I don't know, he can't really dress, but other than that,
he didn't make an impression with me at all. Like, not a good or a bad. I don't even remember him.
Neutral. Okay, yeah. JJ?
Michael's got a twinkle in his eye. He's a young man, and I'd have to see more, but he seemed very open.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't like Mike. Well, okay, I'm going to say that he's. Looks like he's native Texas, and being from Texas, I would have to support that. But I don't like him on the fact that he's black. Absolutely not.
David?
Please, please!
And I knew this was going to come.
Please, you
know, I don't like him because he's black.
Are you even serious right now?
Thing, you know, I'm a minority, but I got a problem.
Hold on. You're like a minority yourself.
It's got to be a joke.
We wrote in. Yesterday together. So I'm to assume, based on what you just said, that you don't like me because I'm black?
I'm talking in a general sense here. But the fact that is...
General sense of how much more general than you can be? Then you're sitting in a car with somebody. You're riding in it. You said it. You opened it up.
Am I?
You did that.
Okay. Let me tell you this.
You must be out of your...
It doesn't matter. I don't know you from anybody, okay?
We share the same cast. Out of your mind to say something.
But you know what? My personal beliefs and my personal experience, I don't like him.
Your personal beliefs are going to
say, at least he's honest.
What is it about black people that you don't like?
This ought to be good.
Yeah. I'm strapping in for this one.
Yeah, well, strap tight.
You might want to strap me in for this one.
Hey, oh God, tell him, OG.
Based on the experience and the people I've worked with, where I come from, I'm sick and tired of people thinking, specifically I am mentioning black people, thinking we owe them something.
Nobody think y'all owe us, man. What are you talking about?
I'm totally opposed to affirmative action.
Where are you from?
I don't want people to give me a job just because I'm brown. I want people to know that I have the credentials. You know, Polynesians don't have a BET. We don't get all pissed off when the, you know, we don't have
what's his name? What's his social name?
You don't know that this
is.
First off, I just want to know where you're from.
I grew up on the islands.
Where?
Overseas.
Overseas, and there's no black people over there?
Where overseas? Like, what islands? What are you talking
near the Hawaiian Islands.
The Polynesian Islands,
I'm a Polynesian, yes.
When did you come to America?
And I live in, you know, I live in the South. There are plenty of black people there, and I, you know, I had quite the opportunity to be able to work with these people, and you know what?
These
no,
people?
I won't.
That is so un- and ill-informed. And so stupid, even if you didn't believe it. Do you think I'm gonna stand up here and say I'm not gonna give some money to somebody because they're white? I mean, you know, some things are better left unsaid.
That would be your choice.
Rather than have people really realize what an idiot you are. Now, I know, I mean, you are. That is just the most stupid, stupid thing. You know, and we, you know, we meet in the car and we say, hey, we're going to be friends after this. Don't take anything personally. I do take that personally. I do think it's offensive. I mean, the only way that we're going to survive as a people is that we work together and we understand that if there's one person that's oppressed, if there's one person that's a judge, and I don't mean as a people, as black people, I mean as a people who live here on this earth. If there's one woman that's oppressed, if there's one child that's abused, if there's one person that's superficial bullshit, you know, then we're not going to make it.
Get a grip, man, on how the world
get
really
a grip.
Works.
Okay,
really
let's stop. Wait.
I tried not to get offended, but that got me offended, bro. Not even going to cap to you. Like, this was kind of, like, I ain't going to lie. When Shorty pulled out the watermelon, that was kind of funny. You know what I'm saying? But it's not funny at the same time, you know. Yeah, but I'm offended, y'all. You know what I'm saying, bro? Dang, y'all. I see no changes. Could have helped myself. Could have helped myself. however the song go, you know what I'm saying? But listen, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. This is wild. For real, this is wild, man. I love y'all, man, and we out, man.
Feel like the world ain't been straight in a minute. Nobody's safe and the energy different. I stay to myself, I be minding my business. I'll let you start, but you know I'm a fit.